Our musical journey takes us back to the 60s with Creedence Clearwater Revival and on to the 70s with The Who.